good to use a corn and the bok choy and put a celery. So now I am going to put on the pot this one to boil it. So I put it in a place in a pot and now I am going to add a little bit of water. So by the time I'm boiling, I'm going to add this one also. So chip on it with the paste inside the meat. Boil for already half hour. I think that's maybe it's already soft. Now I'm going to add the corn. And my soup, I'm going to add turmeric. You know, turmeric is very good for us. So just add on. So if you didn't have turmeric, it's fine. It's your choice. So this time, I'm going to add onion and celery. So I leave it to boil. Did you see the meat over there? It looks like it's tender enough, but I still like to leave it to boil until the corn, the celery and everything comes soft. So it's because I didn't have a fresh ginger, I just add on half teaspoon of powder, ginger powder. So I put the lid back and I leave it to boil again for maybe another 5 minutes, 13 minutes for the corn and the celery to come soft. So this time, 10 minutes is over. Now I'm gonna add the bok choy, top of the bok choy. So I have to leave that another 5 minutes. Wait for 5 minutes and I'm starting to add a leaf. It's ready. I'm gonna take it off now.